so I'm running high downforce instead of medium, which is probably a bad idea, but I don't care. I already got the championship, so it'll be fun. The only way I'll be able to get past Jason is if he makes a mistake or he gets way caught up on a GT car and I get a perfect run. It's about 3 or 4 mile per hour down the back straight difference, so we'll see. Who cares?
Pick a flag.
You know? It'd be fun. I think the tires wear out quicker too, though. I'm not sure. I can't remember.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, guys.
If they don't get passed off the start line. Off the start, because down a few miles per hour, I rely on good exits, getting on the throttle earlier with the high downforce. So, a dead, you know, a rolling start's not going to help me, but whatever. No biggie.
Coming to one to go, boss man.
Left side. I don't even know how much fuel to use either.
Pit road is closed.
I'm usually not very good at starts.
How's your temps look there under caution? Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 68. Bossman, do your thing. Ready, green flag, green flag. It's open, open.
Sorry about that, Ryan.
A little bit of aero wash. It's okay though.
Be patient there, bud. You'll get it.
The high downforce doesn't do much for the slow speed turns. It's good for the high speed. Guys get aero wash in those slow speeds. I should use medium, but it's okay. This is fun. You can get on the gas really early in that turn with good traction. Squirrely. Fuck. Balance going all of a sudden. Rear end's getting a little light. He's nailing that first turn. I got that medium downforce setup hooked up. Mine wasn't that stable. Maybe once his tires start wearing, it'll be a little bit easier. I don't know. Gotta stay within a second. Oh, Laurel. This sucks, dude. A lot of speed through that corner. I don't have enough top end to get past many cars.
Left side. Still there. On your clear, clear. Left side. Clear him.
That fucked me, see? Let him by, but not me. I hate that. He could have easily just gone. And I had to let Jason by. He was well ahead of him. My teammate made it real easy for him.
On your right. Clear. Notice you're on the way. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear. On your right. And clear.
Should be able to go faster through there than I am.
Right side. Clear.
Got a great setup. My medium that I had was not this fast. Or stable, I should say. Thought I'd mix it up.
I don't know how I got damaged from that.
Just there. Oh, I was dancing on the edge of grip right there with the throttle. Getting fucking aero push. See if I can get 0x the whole race. You can get on the throttle so early there, even I can't do that with high downforce. He's got that dialed in. I just can't get my good exits from Aero Wash too. Yeah, a little bit of wheel spin there. Not
sorry
bad.
For this problem.
Out of there so well too.
Clear.
Faster than me through there. Jesus.
Out of the way, Earl.
Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice.
On your left.
Clear.
Why would you fucking pull over on the racing line right there? You've got to disconnect your lap down. Not two. So much aero push going through there, I can feel it. Very consistent. No time to hit my vape, yo. Church right now.
right side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
He's taking a very late entry into that corner. And then getting on the throttle super early. Here we go. Cars, I can't pass on the straight because my downforce level's too high.
Looking at your pin end, we're a few laps out. On your left, clear. On your left. Still there, door. Clear, clear. On your right. Still there. Clear. Up, my man. Tell him you're on the way. Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Four laps left. Pit any time safely.
Let's bust this traffic, girl. Got you, man. On your right. On your right. Knows you're on the way. Still there. Clear, clear.
Thank you, Kevin.
On your left. You're clear. They know you're coming. Left side. Still there, door. Clear, clear, clear. left side. Clear.
Run your racing line, please.
Missed my braking point there. Wasn't any attention for some reason. Wonder if he'll pit to counter me.
He's on pit road.
Yeah. That 3 or 4 tenths I lost there, messing up that brake, it might have done it for me. It might have screwed me.
Get up on that thing.
I think my tires are already shot. Yeah. It appears my tires are off early. Fuck. I didn't realize that. I ain't doing any long runs with it. Trouble.
He's gonna let you go.
Sorry, Mark.
Left side. Noise, you're coming. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Left side. Leader pit road. You're clear. Take it, bud. Keep taking, man. Got that nice clean air. Let's use it up. He knows you're coming. On your right. Clear, clear.
Using a lot of trail braking. Getting there in second makes my rear end want to spin out. fuck, he's catching me. Fuck! He's catching me. He's gonna chase me down.
What was that?
You tell me, Billy.
Sorry, didn't know you were breaking at the apex.
Grips are so sweaty.
Got that lab car up there.
Fuck that one. He must have hit it okay.
Right side. On your clear, clear.
Fuck. That fucked me 3 times, 4 times.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear him.
Tires are dying.
On your left. Clear.
Back in the fucking aero wash. Can't believe I made that mistake. That's not like me. I don't fucking make mistakes like that.
Good job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now.
Good job. Fucking aero wash. I can't. I can't do shit. Fucking horse shit. Had that. Pass him unless he gets blocked or makes a mistake.
Any help you can get us there, big girl? Working on it, boss.
Santana's gonna pull over for him, watch.
On your left. Clear. Left side. Still there, clear, clear.
Aero wash. I don't know how I fucked this corner up, man. Especially an oversteer moment like that. Anything, you push wide.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. One on the right side. Clear. Knows you're coming. Left side. Clear, clear.
Rears are going off.
Thank you, Lee.
Lap down, right? 4? 10-4. Left side. Clear. Good job.
had more pace when I was out front. I just can't. I can't stay that close. Aero push and worn tires do not mix. Sucks. Oh well. No one to blame but myself. I don't know how I oversteered there. Just came off the brakes too quickly or something. I don't know. It's weird.
Come on, Billy.
Car is a lap down ahead of us. Right side, clear. Okay, one time when you get to them, I'm working on them. Left side, clear.
Just thinking of cars with my lights.
Hey, your tires have no life, or you're tired of your wife?
I did your wife.
Same.
Roger. Right side, clear. Let's bust this traffic, girl. Roger, all man. Left side. Got the lab car, I'm talking to him now. Clear. Clear, clear.
Chance. Fucking, of course I lost the rear end trying to get on the gas early. Shows how fucked my rear tires are. I lost it there. I'm kind of pissed about that. That shouldn't have happened. They're battling.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Lap down ahead of us. Keep after him, man. Tell me about your car when you can. Working on them in front of you. Left side, clear.
Thank you.
Thank you, David.
Fuck that up.
Those lampers out of the way, Earl. And four. Right side. Clear, clear.
What the fuck are you doing, Robert? Jesus fuck, dude. Chance of these GT cars up ahead.
And through there, big girl. Roger.
On your left.
Clear.
Thank you, guys.
He knows you're coming. Left side, you're clear. Lab car's in front of you. Right side, clear. Good job, but nice and smooth. Bring it around and pit this time. On your left. Clear.
That lab car up there, on your left.
I'm way too much fuel.
Clear. He is a lap down, right? 4? 10-4. Clear. Check your flag.
Good work, everybody. Good work.
Great race, Dave.
You too, man. That was crazy.
That sucks that you passed me, though. Well done, Chris.
Good job, guys.
Good fun, Dave. Robert.
Yep. Robert, nice job. First place. You're nuts.
Good fun.
I think that was the best actual race I've had all year. Yeah.
Woo! Dance party!
Yeah, buddy.
For the first time in 2 seasons, I led a lap.
Fun race, Mark. You got a little intense when we got into traffic.
That sucked. Oh well, I just only messed up.
Yeah, I didn't want to mess up first and second GT1 race,
that.
But they were just quick enough to for me to screw them up or get screwed up and
screw that up.
Yeah. So anyway, but I held you off, so I'm good.
It took me 6 seconds to get around them after that, you know. I mean, 6 seconds gap. He recreated it.
Yeah, I had over a 4 second gap on before, and I got up to him, and I watched it disappear.
I know. Well, good. I'm glad nobody touched anybody. Bye.
No, I hit. We both made it through. So I had a
that's
little damage, but not enough to screw up the race, so it's okay.
Bye-bye.
That's just so weird, I mean. Like, let's look at the next lap. I mean, what did you do there differently? It's the same way I take it every freaking time, so I don't understand why that spun that time. Just turn the wheel too hard, too quick, I don't know. church. That's for sure. Come on, I want to see this shit. Why is this shit always fucking so slow? Something went wrong. Boo, boo, boo. Come on. It's even super delayed just trying to bring that up. Jeez. Oh, there we go. Alright. Fastest lap by a couple thousands. 300s, I mean. Alright, well that's it. No interview. Peace, nachos.